Hey YouTube, it's our WWE fan 29 here today with another video. Today's Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve. We guys have a good Christmas and stuff. But today I got to open an early Christmas present. Don't worry, I will be doing a Christmas haul. And this will be included to it. This figure that I'm about to show you that I got to open. Plus I got two things yesterday from my grandpa. So I'll be showing all of these. But first I'm going to be showing the things I got yesterday. I want to show this last because pretty cool figure. Just so you guys know, you guys take a guess before I show you guys this one. This is this Elite figure. It's from Elite Series 55. But we'll open this after I show you guys everything else. So let me go grab everything else really quick. And then we'll look at this. So what I got yesterday from my grandpa, I got the Elite Eric Rowan. I don't know what series it's from.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know. But we got Eric Rowan, and we got that belt pack. We got the old SmackDown tag title. We got the Hardcore title, got the Edge Spinner title, the NWO World title, and the Raw Tag Team title, the old one. Well, that's everything I got yesterday, and now what I got to open today for my mom and dad, James Ellsworth. I got to open this figure. I got to open this today. Christmas Eve, I was at the open one. And so let me get this out of the packaging and then we'll look at it. So we got it open right now. We got this little piece. We got the little art picture of James Ellsworth. I got the figure opening right now. So I'm gonna get a shirt out. So we got the James Ellsworth t-shirt.
Ginormous bowl pudding.
So we got the Ellsworth shirt. Now let's get Ellsworth out of his packaging. Wow, Ellsworth has got some tiny arms. I cannot believe how good this actually looks. This actually looks so good. It looks exactly like Ellsworth. Look how tiny his arms are. He got some really tiny arms, like in person. They look really tiny. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, these are updated. His legs aren't big, as tall as they were. This is updated Ellsworth. He's got the boots. And then. He's got the Ellsworth. So I'm gonna put.
I've got something fun to plan for detention today.
Put a shirt on him real quick.
And the nose gum. Know what I mean?
Yes.
That's boogers.
I said I know.
Lots and lots and lots of nose gum. In fact, there's almost no chewing gum at all. No, it's all nose gum. Which is boogers.
I called the tow truck.
What? Ricky, you do not have to cover for your brother.
I'm not covering.
This looks so, like, this Ellsworth looks so weird. For some reason, like.
You're still just here. Okay, here I go. Double time.
There's the Ellsworth.
There's no way Ricky did this.
Yes, he did. Why won't you just believe me?
Because you're Ricky. Everyone knows you don't have it in you.
So I'm probably going to make this Ellsworth run the cruiserweights.
Would I do this?
You know, so like, because he's like one of those guys I could just see.
You're going to dump pudding on me? Again? On purpose. Wow. Ricky, thanks for having my back.
piece of art. I'm actually gonna be saving all of these.
Thanks, Nikki. But Ricky's just trying to make things right. So, according to the quad code...
That's it! All three of you! Detention for the entire room!
That's 40 whole days!
And the next person who gets even a crumb of food on the floor gets to join them.
Sorry, Mr. Williams. I can't let my brothers go to detention alone. The quad code.
Nose gum for the four of you.
So, there's the Ellsworth. Remember, always remember. Any man with two fists has a fighting chance. So, yeah, just remember. Any man with two hands has a fighting chance. James Ellsworth. Please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Peace.